What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today we have another sauce review.
Imagine that.
This one is from Volcanic Peppers in Bellevue, Nebraska. And it's a kind of unique one. I don't think I've ever seen a sauce made from this before, but that's why I tried it. It says it's a medium heat. It is Volcanic Peppers Corny Chipotle Roasted Corn and Pepper Sauce. Definitely unique, so I had to try it. Now, the little write-up on the side says, Corny Chipotle is a Nebraska original, just like Volcanic Peppers. With Mexican street corn in mind, we blended roasted sweet corn with our in-house smoked red jalapeno to bring you a creamy, savory sauce that complements Mexican food, pizza, breakfast food, wings, sandwiches, and more. Enjoy. Sounds good. So, we're going to get right to the ingredients. Not a lot, which I like. We have roasted corn, smoked red jalapeno, lime juice, vinegar, water, garlic, butter, salt, sugar, fresh cilantro, spices, and xanthan gum. Okay, so 12 ingredients, but not bad. Give it a shaky shake. And rip this seal off. Clog up top. Okay, give it another good shaky shake. And now, do the little viscosity thickness show, and it's a thick sauce. Look at that. That is a thick sauce. Wow. Excuse me, but it is majority corn. But now the smell. You get that smoked red jalapeno right off the top. Get that roasted scent from the corn. The garlic. Ooh. Kind of get a little sweetness from the corn. Okay, doesn't smell bad, so we're going to be tasting it untainted with our $6 untainted tasting spoon. Get it at Amazon.com. Show the label. Let's see if we can pour some of this out, because it is a thick sauce. Very thick. Okay. All right. Let's see if that did it. It is thick. Wow. Oh, it smells delicious. That's what it looks like in unfocused. But anyway, here we go. From Volcanic Peppers, their Corny Chipotle roasted corn and pepper sauce. That's delicious. That roasted jalapeno, smoked red jalapeno, sorry, but the roasted corn is insane. I get the lime juice, a little bit of the vinegar, garlic. Touch of the cilantro on the backside. I knew I was going to like this sauce. Very mild. So good. My bottom. We're going for one more taste. Yeah, this is good. My bottle again. Yeah, I can't say anything bad about that sauce. Other than I just wish that you'd get a little bit more sweetness from the corn. But other than that, it's delicious. I mean, that's being nitpicky. I see you get the smoked red jalapeno, the lime juice, the vinegar, the garlic. You get the cilantro on the backside. A little bit of the roasted. You get the roasted corn. I really want to taste the butter, though. I get a little bit of a buttery texture. It's probably for more of a smoothness. Instead of using oil, they use butter, which isn't a bad idea, especially when it's corn. That's delicious. The heat may be a one for me, not maybe a half. That flavor, man, I'm gonna go 11 out of 10. It's insanely good. I gotta try it one. Corn with that smoked red jalapeno, man. Roasted corn, delicious. Definitely 11 out of 10. Definitely give this a try. Find him at www.volcanicpeppers.com. Corny Chipotle. Definitely try that one. 11 out of 10. So I hope you enjoyed this review. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Do whatever you want with this video. I really don't care. See you next time.